good books are like stores of fabulous treasure you can plunder at will. Some very people have thought and studied a lot so that you can pick their brains. There is a wealth of books out there that can help you revolutionize your outlook, change the way you think about yourself and others, and put you in the right frame of mind to set about bringing positive changes in your life. For today's video, we have compiled a list of top 5 books you need to read that may change your mind. Before we begin, we would like you to subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get instant updates for our future videos. Now, let's dive in! Number 1. How to Win Friends and Influence People by Dale Carnegie. This is a book that has been around for ages. Published in 1936, this book frequently features on lists of the most influential books of all time, and with good reason. While a book published 85 years ago may seem too antiquated for the 21st century, the principles discussed in it are ever relevant and can be easily applied to the modern age just as well. You would expect such a book to be full of Machiavellian schemes to manipulate people, but on the contrary, this book is surprisingly empathetic. Most of its content applies to basic, everyday human interactions and feelings. Parts of its everlasting appeal is that its tips hold true for the business world and complex world of human interactions alike. Of course, some of the tips are a bit dated and not universally applicable, but once you sift through that, you will discover a lot of great advice that will help you in the business world and beyond. Here is a brief list of the book's key points. Talk in terms of other people's interests. Admit your mistakes immediately. Don't be quick to criticize others and create easily avoidable ill will. Be friendly in general, smile frequently, and say the other person's name often. Be generous with praise. Make the other person feel important. Number 2. Lead from the Outside by Stacey Abrams. Those who hold power have no interest in handing it over, says Stacey Abrams in this bestseller. The book has been hailed as an instruction manual for the deprived and the downtrodden. Abrams shares her experiences on how the disenfranchised masses can rise to their rightful place at the table, in the boardroom, and eventually in the office. Abrams shares the lessons she learned on her way to overcome deep-seated animosity and racial prejudice to excel in education and go on to have a successful professional career. Born to parents who prized knowledge above everything else, Abrams graduated from Yale Law School and became one of the only 2 African-American partners in a prestigious law firm. Her journey to success is one of perseverance and stretching oneself to the limits of one's resolve and ability. Her book shares great advice on constant learning, peer mentorship, and masterfully managing finances. Here are a few crucial lessons she learned along the way. Greatness demands purpose. Dare to want more. It is by wanting more that we begin. Have the audacity to make mistakes. Never tell yourself no. Let someone else do it. Number 3. Grit, The Power of Passion and Perseverance by Angela Duckworth. For Angela Duckworth, grit does not translate to superhuman strength, but rather to a combination of passion and long-term endurance. She uses numerous studies to make the point that grit contributes to success, much more than natural talent and flair do. According to her, mental strength is not something which you either have or don't have, and it can be developed with constant effort. In other words, our brain can learn to be strong. An important point the book makes is that gritty people must learn to think in terms of goals. Our long-term goals are always more abstract. They are the end goals, the purpose. Lower down the order are goals that are means to an end. As these goals are not the end purpose, they can be adjusted and realigned. A goal's true value lies in how effective it is in helping you achieve your long-term aspirations. If they feel inefficient, you can always change them. What you must never give up on is your ultimate goal. You must seek to direct all your passionate energy towards achieving it. Let us summarize some important bits of advice from the book. Our potential is one thing. What we do with it is quite another. Greatness is many, many individual feats, and each of them is doable. Enthusiasm is common. Endurance is rare. Number 4. Emotional Intelligence 2.0 by Travis Bradbury and Gene Greaves. This brief book comes with smart innovation. An authorization code is provided to undertake an extensive online assessment of your emotional intelligence before and after you have read the book. you can gauge for yourself the extent to which the book has helped you develop your skills. This plan of action can certainly save you a good penny, as having your emotional intelligence measured by qualified experts will cost many times more. After a short introduction providing a brief overview of the 5 basic human emotions, the book provides 66 uncomplicated, practical exercises to help you improve your chosen emotional capabilities. For example, self-awareness, self-management, and social awareness. There is a great deal of applied psychology involved, helping you improve on your strengths and minimize your weaknesses. Here are a few facts about emotional intelligence from the book which might surprise you. 90% of the high performers are also high in EQ. People with high EQs make more money. The average person has about 50,000 thoughts each day. EQ accounts for 58% of performance in all types of jobs and is the single biggest predictor in the workplace and the strongest driver of leadership and personal excellence. Number 5. The Intelligent Investor by Benjamin Graham. Benjamin Graham was an investment genius who taught and inspired people all over the world. In 1949, his book The Intelligent Investor was published, and it has never gone out of print since. The philosophy of value investing advocate in this book guides readers on how to avoid substantial errors in investments and teaches how to develop an efficient long-term strategy. The book's sheer brilliance has earned it the title of Stock Market Bible. Over the years, Graham's strategies has been borne out by market developments, and his marketing genius remains unquestioned. The crux of the book's wisdom is as follows. The intelligent investor is a realist who sells to optimists and buys from pessimists. Investing isn't about beating others at their game. It's about controlling yourself at your own game. The stock investor is neither right nor wrong because others agreed or disagreed with him. He is right because his facts and analysis are right. So that was the video, guys. Leave a like if you found it helpful, and don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next video. Adios.